Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some Robins. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38.
First stop on a really good road trip, always.
Thanks to Bundaberg Radiology.
Oh,
the first one, you got the Hemorrhaging Coffee Pie.
Thank you, yep.
Mac.
Awesome.
So we're at Underwater World in Brisbane.
The shark tunnel.
We get to walk on this one.
Yeah, I thought it was a moving one.
I don't know if I'm in trouble.
Heaven forbid I have to walk.
This is an awesome job.
But we're just leaving the underwater world on Sunshine Coast. What was your favourite part?
The jellyfish.
Yeah.
Jellyfish and octopus.
He made his own jellyfish. I've never seen anything like it.
No.
But each to their own.
Back on the road.
Alright, so that was Underwater World, out of the way. Our next stop, because we're in quite a hurry today, our next stop is a place called Aussie World. Not quite sure the purpose of this, it's just something that needs to be done when you're in this area. I guess the main highlight is there's a car on the roof of the pub. So that's probably where we'll have lunch. Okay, so stop two is called Aussie World. Not quite sure what to expect here yet. Because it's rides, we've had a bit of a wardrobe change. I think we need to explain that before we were in like skirts and stuff. So now it's weather's perfect, so seems alright.
What, the Running Man?
So there's like a viral thing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's called the Running Man.
Guys on Ellen.
There was a giant sign up there. I don't know where it's gone. There was also a car over there. I don't know where that's gone.
As much as you like during the day, okay?
Thank you.
Alright. Operators are to spread out looking after a few rides each. Also, so early folks, you know, like,
awesome. Thank you.
And this is a map.
There we go.
I've got a map. Oh, we'll take one.
Yeah, take some maps anyway.
Welcome.
No one.
No one
in Australia. All to ourselves.
That's right. It's time to have fun.
I'm having fun! And Robbie real still, no face.
feel like. We can go to where nobody flies. All it takes is to open your mind. We'll be heading up crazy high. So come if you ain't afraid of heights. Come aboard and we'll chase the sky. But no, you will literally change your mind.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4, jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shoes and boots. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino on a kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA.
And that was the bug run.
Wash it down with a little bit of drinking. Watch it now, any second it'll hit. But don't overdo it, in a minute it'll kick in.
So that was Aussie World. Everyone happy?
And this is Subway.
And it's Subway. Everyone's happy, munching away.
We're in a hurry. Hurry up.
In a hurry, apparently.
Let's go.
Next stop, zoo.
Australia Zoo! Yes.
We're in.
I have a lolly in my mouth. Stop number 3, our final stop, not including the hotel tonight. We are at Australia Zoo. His zoo. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Chicago's waiting for job offers on the table, and she tells all her friends that's why they think we're stable. But I got plans on my own, we're better with no label. And I'm loving the way that you move to my vibe and you dance to my songs. But I feel like it's about to be me who goes off and does something so wrong.
You're like filming
It's the Lion King rock. Pick you up and hold you up over the edge. Hey,
okay, so it is, was it 20 past 4? Zoo closes at 5. We pretty much covered everything on the map.
Almost.
Almost, getting there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're like down here, we're heading to this bit now. Which is that there.
Way too zoomed in. heading to Bindi's Island, where we're going to see the turtles.
Really,
no, tortoise.
Really big.
Is that it? It's a tortoise.
Really big one. There it is.
Big day.
Don't film me, I'm so shy. I'm eating a salad. It's also not easy to line up. Bye bye. Bye bye.
No diggity, darling. I like the way you work it. No diggity, darling. I'm about to bag it up.
here in Brisbane, finally. A bit of rain and stuff on the way here, but other than that, it's been a perfect day, but super, super exhausted. Now to eat our Nando's. Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.